These mice are usually found in long grass during the summer and move into grassy tussocks or rushes in the winter. Meadows or pastureland, where the grass is only cut once a year, is suitable habitat for them. Farming practices, such as cutting grass for silage and spraying against insect damage, has led to the decline of these tiny rodents.